Pay attention. The greatest man in history. He had no servants, yet they called him master. He had no degree, yet they called him teacher. He had no medicines, yet they called him healer. He had no army, yet kings feared him. He had won no military battles, yet he conquered the world. He committed no crime, yet they crucified him. He was buried on a tomb, yet he lives today. He is Yeshua HaMashiach, Christ our Messiah. Yahweh, praise his mighty name. Praise that mighty name, Jesus.